Dear friends, Christmas is a season of hope, love, and communion. Christians believe that God came to earth at that first Christmas and that He is now with us, the Emmanuel. He kept aside His power and took upon Himself our fragile nature. He became one with humanity, one with the least of all. And in doing so, He created a union, a communion between Him and humankind. He showed us how to love, respect, and care for each other, so that our life becomes a living and constant service to God and to our fellow human beings. As I wish everyone a happy and blessed Christmas, I pray that we may strive to reach out to everyone, particularly the least and the last. Listen to the voices of the people around us and spend our lives in the service of others, building thereby a communion of communities. God's blessings on all of you during this Christmas time.